What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Alright, let's get this party started. Supposed to kill him or something. All right, fuck it. Shit, I think I'm poisoned or something. It's probably not good. I'm assuming. All right, well, I feel like this is probably going well. Shit, I wish I could get a better view, but my view just kind of sucks. It wouldn't help that all my attacks keep fucking missing. Let's use that, and then... Oh, shit. Okay, my item usage was canceled. That is no good. And I'm dead. Alright, nice. Wow, that could have gone better. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. You know what? Fuck this. I'm out. Yeah, because that just was not going well. So, fuck that. And fuck this. I'm just gonna instead say, you know what? Fuck this whole hollow area and all of its bullshit. And yeah, fuck it up its own ass because this place sucks. I do not like it very much because things keep killing me every two goddamn seconds. Also, apparently Kirito is weaker than a sack of shit. Which I was not aware of. And right now, to be honest, I just feel like beating the shit out of something because I've been getting my ass kicked ever since I got to this stupid hollow area. So you know what? Fuck it. I don't care about her stupid ore, I don't care about her fucking weapon. You know what? Sorry, Philia, but you know what? Fuck you. I'm done here. Fuck this. Alright, how the fuck do I get out of here? I've had enough of this shit. After all, they did say this shit was optional. So, you know what? Fuck it. Not exactly the one I was intending to aim for, but alright. There we go. I'm assuming this is how I get back. Yes, teleport, because I've had enough of this particular area. Fuck that. Alright, yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit. Come on. Pressing the fucking circle button. Let's go. Not you!
What?
Come on, what the shit? Supposed to be able to use this thing, right? Okay, good. Jesus. Don't know why I wasn't letting me use it for a second there. That's kind of stupid. Okay. I do want to teleport back, though, to see what my objectives are. Nothing useful as far as information, really. So I'm just gonna head back out into the field, see what I can find. All that good shit.
Yo!
I think I have to take on this one. Three Valley in the ravine on 76. Okay. Not entirely sure what that entails, but alright. Hey, you. Girlfriend. Form a party with me, damn it. Alright. Kick ass. I gotta remember. Ah, there we go. That's where I'm supposed to go. Alright, now I have to collect some herbs from a ravine or some stupid shit. I gotta find this ravine that they're talking about. Yeah, I never saw any fucking ravine. There's that. Oh shit. Bless my ass. I think I have an idea. Let me see here. My theory is correct. Actually, no, it looks like my theory is not correct. Damn it. Supposed to be some kind of ravine that I can. I wish it would give me a hint, though, as to where that is exactly. see any fucking ravine. Maybe it's further into the level. Fuck it. Actually, probably is, now that I think about it. Because I'm pretty sure there was an area after the dungeon that had that shit. Once I get through here. Oh yeah, it's just these guys. Figure I might as well take these guys on, gain some more experience. Oh right, now I remember where I'm supposed to go. Nice, gotta level up. It's definitely a good thing. But yeah, now I kinda remember where I'm supposed to go. There it is. I think it was this way. No, it was not that way. It was this way. And this way, maybe? Very nice. Yeah, no, this is a dead end, so it's the other way. Yeah, because I just remembered, you know, once I got beyond this part, there was kind of more nature stuff beyond the cave. Man, that guy really wanted to battle us. Oh well. gotta look for this fucking dude. I guess I should just look around this area until I find the rest of the items. Very nice. What's going on? Yeah, still trying to look around this area to see if I can find any more of that shit. That other spot was glowing, and I don't see anything glowing at the moment. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, I do not see any more of that fucking shit. Of course, I do need some of that fucking shit. Some of those herbs or whatever. Something. This guy's actually kind of kicking my ass just a little bit. Maybe not the best idea to just go out of my way to attack this thing, but at the same time, I just kind of felt like it. And that's a good reason to do anything. It's just because, you know, you feel like it. This thing is tough. Jeez. this thing is fucking tough. There we go, damn. Phew. Kirito-kun? Yeah, I don't see anything glowing over here. So I don't think there's anything to be had over there. Might as well take a look at this stupid map. Didn't really actually do me much good, but health potions are always good, I guess. Not quite what I was looking for, though. I don't know if I'm just supposed to, like, look in this area and try to find the herbs, or what. I got no fucking clue. Alright, well, either way, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.